Let's get to the Russian consulate before the locals start asking questions we don't have answers for.
Good idea. There's an underground waterway that leads to a cistern from where we can spy on them. But first, we have to get past the Russian checkpoint. We'll pick up some uniforms at my son's house.
Another family business?
In my world, blood is the best security.
Yes, and let's not try to spill any more of it.
We picked up some company again.
Oh, the traffic in this city's murder.
Safe house. My son has the uniforms we need.
Sir, the uniforms are in that container over there.
It's an ambush.
Disable our enemies before we can proceed, my friend.
Thank you. They are destroying your car, my friend. Haste is the order of the day.
Here's the canal. We follow it to a cistern that takes us to the surveillance room under the consulate.
I'll give you a hand with the boat. Stay here, and I'll get the winch.
There they are! Kill them!
splendid.
Good going so far, James. Now all we need to do is follow these tunnels until we're under the consulate. Once we're there, the surveillance room is hidden off to the side, and we can look in on our friends, the Russians.
Let's hope it's smooth sailing.
The place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Tell him! Here they come!
Isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Tell him! Here they come!
James!
right place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1,600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected.
My friend!
We have to eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Karen, here they come.
Somebody kill him!
Shoot the gears, James!
Good going so far, James. Now all we need to do is follow these tunnels until we're under the consulate. Once we're there, the surveillance room is hidden off to the side, and we can look in on our friends, the Russians.
Let's hope it's smooth sailing.
The place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1,600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes. But they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Karen, here they come!
James!
the place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Kerem, here they come!
Isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock. Kerem, here they come.
James. job, Kevin.
I'll do my best.
Take out those boats, James! Hurry!
You have to sink them, or they'll follow us to my secret tunnel. I'll do my best to give you firing lines.
Isn't it, James? Good going so far, James. Now all we need to do is follow these tunnels until we're under the consulate. Once we're there, the surveillance room is hidden off to the side, and we can look in on our friends, the Russians.
Let's hope it's smooth sailing.
Quite the place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1,600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes. But they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected. Eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock.
Hurry, James! Blow the lock!
Karen! Here they come!
Somebody kill him!
Shoot the gears, James!
Thank you. keep us steady, Captain.
Sink them, or they'll follow us to my secret tunnel. I'll do my best to give you firing lines.
Welcome to the Russian consulate, directly above us.
A gift from your Royal Navy.
Oh, fantastic. How did you arrange it?
A cousin in the Public Works Department had the building declared unsafe. The Russians moved out and we've moved in. The sun will come up in a moment. Do you see anything?
I see our lector. And it seems to be the topic of discussion. Who's the general?
Krylenko, KGB. He'd be responsible for the attacks against us.
Things are shaping up nicely.
Ah, the girl.
Yes.
Wait on you. Gary Bake has powerful allies. He's in league with the surrounding gypsies, and we simply cannot push him out.
I don't care. Take everything we have and assault their camp. I'll lead them myself.
Something about a camp of gypsies.
My friends.
Need an armed collector.
Just put it in the vault. We will deal with it later.
They said something about attacking a gypsy camp and putting the lector in a vault.
I must warn my friends.
What about the vault? Do you know what it is?
No, but they keep the blueprints in the communications room.
You go save your friends. Take the boat.
And you?
I'll find my own way out after I get those blueprints.
Be careful.
I'll see you soon.
I was worried. Did you retrieve the blueprints?
Yes, and I see you've warned your friend.
Yes, we're ready. But in the meantime, it seems that another crisis has sprung up. Follow me. Two girls in love with the chief's son have threatened to kill each other. They're going to settle it the gypsy way.
He's a lucky man, the chief's son. We need to take out that turret.
Thank you.
Treninku's men have taken hostages in those buildings.
Right.
Wait, they're using tear gas. You'll need to get a gas mask from the supply wagon.
I'm on my way.
You'll leave if you know what's good for you.
Thank you.
Target subdued.
Let me go, please! Bless you!
seems they're preparing for a final attack.
Krilenko's hit! He's running!
But who shot him?
Let's not question our good fortune. Get his rifle and meet me in the tower. We'll make our final stand there. I'm hurt! Badly!
He's down below!
can't hold them off!
You fought well, my friend. The Gypsy Chief wants to make you an honorary son.
Oh, thank him for me. How's your arm?
I'll live.
But the problem is, so did Krilenku. We have to finish him off. He's standing between me and the Lector.
Take us back into Istanbul. I know where Krilenku went.
His secret hideout?
In Istanbul, nothing remains secret for very long.
So I'm learning.